Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalam, walauhilah amma ba'du.
Hello everyone, today we will give a speech about the hadith prohibited prejudice.
Now I will read the hadith prohibited prejudice. Iyakum wa zonna wa inna zonna akzabul hadith.
It means stay away from bad prejudice because bad prejudice are the most lying words. Hadith narrated by Al-Bukhari.
Stay away from most prejudice because in fact most Quran most prejudice are as in Quran surah Al-Hujurat ayat 12.
So, in conclusion, don't be prejudiced because we will get sin. And having bad prejudice is the most lying word, lying speech.
Okay, that's all from me. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.